Good morning students. Today we will learn about the next molecule, that is proteins. So in last lecture I have told you proteins are made up of amino acids. Protein किस चीज़ के बने होते हैं? Amino acids के. So protein का Greek meaning क्या है? Proteos of the first rank and large sized heteropolymeric macromolecules. और मेड अप ऑफ वन और मोर पॉलीपेप्टाइड्स दैट इज़ द चेन्स ऑफ अमाइनो एसिड्स. सो प्रोटीन्स आर मेड अप ऑफ वन अमाइनो एसिड और मोर अमाइनो एसिड्स एंड दैट इज़ नोन एज द पॉलीपेप्टाइड्स. सो दे आर ऑल्सो नोन एज द हिट्रोपॉलीमेरिक मैक्रोमोलिक्यूल्स. सो पॉलीपेप्टाइड कैन बी अ term that can be used for a proteins. A single polypeptide must have at least 50 amino acids. One polypeptide must have at least 50 amino acids. So proteins are builders of organisms, body builders of organisms. So they are the most abundant and most varied of the macromolecules of the cells, which constitute about 50% of their dry weight. So bacterial cell mein 100,000 to 2,000 types of proteins are present. So every cell have their own unique protein. And closely related species have similar proteins. But unrelated species have few common proteins. So we can say proteins ki hai. Proteins are made up of amino acids. Number two, proteins are heteropolymeric macromolecules. Number three, they are made up of one or more polypeptides. And number four, one polypeptide is equal to 50 amino acids, minimum 50 amino acids, 50. And next is proteins are bodybuilder of organisms. And a bacterial cell contain 1000 to 2000 types of proteins. And next is every cell have its unique protein. So related species have the similar proteins. And unrelated species have few common proteins. So these are the characteristics of the proteins. And students, write down in points what are the main characteristics of proteins from this presentation.